Once upon a time, there was a lion and a mouse in the jungle. One afternoon, while the lion was asleep, the mouse started to play around him. While playing, the mouse climbed upon the lion and started to play with him. The lion woke up and got angry. Lion caught the mouse and wanted to eat the mouse. The lion said, "How dare you disturb me, you little mouse? Don't you know I am the king of the jungle and it's my resting time now?" The mouse was very scared and said, I'm so sorry, Mr. Lion. I will never ever disturb you again. Please spare me this time. I promise to help you whenever you are in need." The lion laughed. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. The lion was laughing. "You tiny little mouse, you will help me, the king of the jungle, is it? Ha, ha, ha. But okay, I shall spare you this time. But if you disturb me again, I shall eat you up." Few days later, the lion was...
Help me, anybody there? Please help me.
The mouse heard the lion roaring for help and ran to help him. It cut the net away and then helped the lion. The lion was very happy. And then thereafter, they both were friends forever. Friends forever. Friends forever. The moral of the story is, we must always help our friends.